The place, Skyline Trailer Park in Bowling Green, Kentucky. It's 2092, and you know what you can buy in 2092 in the Sears and Roebuck catalog? You can get your own dialysis machine. It costs $375. Sell your kidneys, do dialysis at home once a week. Make $750 a pop on each kidney, that's $1,500 right there. That's a year in college, my guy. A semester for kidney. So picture yourself as the year 2092 at Skyline Trailer Park. You got the Showtime After Hours presentation going on. It's around 2:15 in the morning. You're sitting in the recliner doing dialysis. You got two cords going out of your arm. And the phone rings, and you get up to answer the phone, and on the way to answer the phone, you trip over one of those rubber ducks that your kid has, and it makes you trip and you fall, and both the cords, they just sort of fly out of your arms, and all these great gouts of blue-black and oxygenated blood just start streaming out of your arms, and it's disgusting, and it's gross, especially because you just had a carpet clean 2 days ago, and you're on the way to the phone, and you kick over the old Milwaukee right can.
Well, it's me. A first night together and a second screaming kid. Something happened to my head. Somewhere between a first taste of freeze and tonight's rainbow. Something happened to my head.
sit around and think what's left.
I just want you all to know out there that my condoms generally fit better than this.
Not much. A little snugger than that.
That's all I could think of to say, and perhaps I should have thought further.